It is. It's a steep thing down there, you very tell. That's a very good question. You'd have to ask another one. That would be so fun.
This one. Yeah, this one has been published, no doubt.
Is it on the list to be published?
No, people, you know, ask the kids now of the main director.
Yeah, which is strange.
Yeah.
Really strange, yes.
When you see the moon going round at a rapid rate, don't you?
Yes.
So you think, well, that, you know, it goes round every day or 2 days,
yes.
Not a month.
Yeah, that's right, yes. Yes. But when is the French one? I know it's essentially the weekend, but what is the date? It's sort of April, May. It's in there somewhere. Anyway, we're hoping to sort of try and tie into that. That's
well, I might take Cupid.
Yeah, because we've got
to
meet Cupid for Tuesday, so we're staying
there
for a couple of days.
Right.
It's beautiful.
It's
beautiful. It's beautiful.
I agree. We enjoyed it all.
Yeah. Well, see, there's just
once before.
Maybe quite a little bit.
Not a million miles from where we used to live, you know.
Right.
That's good.
Okay.
Well,
back and forth,
but I don't think it's happened.
That's in
Brentford, I suppose.
Brentford, yeah. And it comes to me, yes, but that's the original
thing. Oh, really?
Yes, it is.
See what's happening to the moon. The Earth moves around the sun, okay?
Yeah? And the moon, what is the moon doing? You have to tell me.
It's around, yeah.
That's right. So the earth is moving around the sun, and the moon is moving around the